bit more defensive style of hockey that period. The Islanders had some opportunities, more opportunities on Lehner. And really, then, a little scuffle going here, Howie is.
You know, I had put my head down to make a note. When I picked it up, I saw Kevin Poulin going down to his knees in the neutral zone. Lehner, the goaltender for Ottawa, on his way off, was met by a couple of Islanders. And I would imagine that Lehner is the reason that Poulin went down. And after we just saw what we did with Rick DiPietro and Brent Johnson, this almost takes it to a surreal level.
Yeah, you can see that Poulin is really upset. Now watch the two goaltenders. Watch this. Oh, yeah, there's no question about it. Lehner sticks his left arm out. If the linesmen see that, there's going to be some sort of penalty here, whether that's a 10-minute misconduct or a two-minute penalty. But that's clearly, watch the goaltender. He just gives him a forearm smash to the left side there. Hammond grabs Lehner. You're not going to do anything with him. You got a mask on. What are you going to do?
Well, remember during the skirmish with Tavares and McCulloch, Lehner actually came in after McDonald went to McCulloch to the aid of John Tavares. And I don't know whether or not there were any words exchanged either from Poulin towards Lehner or from anybody else at Lehner.
Well, he's Swedish too, though, so Swedes don't usually fight.
So the surrealism continues involving the goaltenders. Lehner gets an elbowing penalty. Islanders will be up 5-on-3 in the third.